Okay, so raise your hands. How many people have been to New York Central Park? Okay, this is not another rash joke. Okay, so how many people? Was it 10, 15, around 25? It's a beautiful place, don't get me wrong. I mean, nice, lot of acres, lush trees, nice place to go and, stroll down, walk to that park. But what gets me is the pigeons. Have you seen how much freaking pigeons there are lately? There's like a million of them all over the place. It's like Attack of the Birds. Have you seen that movie by Hitchcock? It's crazy. And nobody knows why there's so much birds until now. And I'm gonna tell you. Okay, so you're walking in Central Park. And guess what? The first thing you're gonna see, an old lady sitting on the bench feeding the pigeons. She's there, she has her little glasses on, a little book, a little sweatshirt, and then a big, huge freaking bag of bird seed. What the frick is that? When I was young and I first visited Central Park, I was about 8 years old. There wasn't that much pigeons. There wasn't hardly any, maybe like 10, 12. So there's maybe 12 pigeons, and guess what? There was a grandma sitting on the bench, and I believe it's the same one till today. They don't die. And what happens is they're feeding these pigeons and they start multiplying. So first it's 12, 20, 100, 80,000 million. It's crazy. They should make a law that all senior citizens going into Central Park can only carry like a half a cup of bird seed. I mean, we gotta keep this population down, right? Right?